We have here an orange light and close document processor appeared on the screen. We will manage to fix this D-Copia 403MF photocopier, but before that, please subscribe to my channel. The problem is on the top of the photocopier. The white part is partially open. Just make sure to close it. As you see on the screen, the closed document processor problem disappear. That's all.